have infiltrated the power plant. My blade's hunger waiting only to be unleashed. The lighting here is unstable. I am no stranger to darkness, but Beck should be wary.
You are all set, then?
System ready? Go!
Sakai! What happened to the lights?
Erratic power supply. It may also trigger irregularities in other robots on site. Proceed with due caution, Beck.
Bring it on. That's one. I needed that. Here we go. Here we go. Bring it on! That's more like it! Here we go! Bring it on! That's more like. Here we go. Here we go. Bring it on. That's more like it. More like it. Spin slash!
Ah, Beck! You forge ahead that way. Fate has us in store for my blades and I.
Bring! Tell you. Here we go. Go! That's more like it.
Thank you. back.
I needed that.
Onward, Beck! Onward!
That's what... Here we go! Here we go! Bring it on! Bring it on! That's more like it! Here we go. Here we go.
Great. Totally. Look at the size of those turbines. Careful you don't get sucked in, Beck.
That's more like it. Here we go. Here we go. That's more like it. That's all right. That's more. Thank you. like it, Helium?
Bring it on!
holes!
My power! Annoying little mosquito! Time to meet the big bug Zephyr in the sky! Ha! Do your best! Yeah, that was no fun!
Bring it on!
What in the blue blazes? Wilt, you mean this whole robot rampage?
Is all my fault. Indeed. Or, more specifically, the fault of a robot I developed long ago. The CDN-1201, Trinity. I designed her to evolve by assimilating other robots' capabilities. I found her custom scripts in the code we recovered from each of the Haywire Mighty Numbers. Structure is clever, concise, it's brilliant. There's no doubt it's my code.
But Will, how is that possible? Cherry Dynamics shut down the Trinity Project ages ago. In fact, it was Dr. Blackwell himself who stopped it, wasn't it? Back when he was Cherrydyne CTO. I always thought that project was the reason you left Cherry to come work with us and make Beck here.
Blackwell only saw the dangers. He never understood the potential.
Professor? Sir? Are you okay?
Oh. Who? Oh, yes, Beck. Fine, more or less. Thank you. Zonda, I need some time to think. Can you handle Beck and the remaining Mighty Number?
Sure. Sure. Should we tackle next?
Attempt configure control.